And now to Adamawa State. Contraband worth over 64 million now have been intercepted at waterways by the Adamawa and Taraba State Command of the Niger Customs Service. The seized items include foreign rice, honey, petroleum product, vehicles, fairly used clothes, and others. Displaying the seized items to newsmen in Yola, the controller in charge of the command said three suspects have been charged to court.
To take economic advantage of the country. And that is the essence of this PMS we are talking about. You know, by heavy subsidy that the government, federal government is subsidizing, it makes it cheaper here and a little costly there, or even more than multiplied by two or three costlier there. So somebody wants to make gain to the disadvantage of their own national economy here. So they want to do everything possible to smuggle it out. So that is why we have been fighting tooth and nail that all this well and this thing. So we thank God.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.